Hi guys, my name is Logan, and this is the G2 off-roading hoverboard. And if you guys want to get this, this is on hoverboard
qualityhover.com.
And now guys, let's review on it. I know you guys might want to see. I wonder how cool it's gonna be when I get it. Whoa. Dad, do you know what these are? What's inside of here? It's pretty heavy. Oh, this is the charger. Wow, it's pretty bumpy. Phone. Hi, Bobo. And if you guys want to see better, this is the picture of it on paper. Oh, if you guys want to see, this is the whole hoverboard right here. It's pretty heavy. Oh!
Here, hold the camera off, you do it.
Okay guys, my dad is going to be taking this out because it's really heavy. You guys like the tires? I'm not sure if my weight is going to be on it or not. Okay,
how's the quality look?
The quality, it looks really good. The wheels, yeah, I think they actually are car tires. They smell like them. They're rubber.
They show the buttons, right?
Oh! That, you know, this... It's my first time riding it.
You never rode one before, and you can balance pretty easy on it.
Guys, want to see something cool? I think I can turn around on it.
Woo! Oh. Try driving toward the kitchen.
Hey guys, I may have to move on this.
Again, first time never using one. And he's doing good balancing, so it's fairly simple. Maximum weight on this hoverboard is 325 pounds.
Whoa.
Some hoverboards only have minimum weight. My son weighs 60 pounds and he has no problem triggering it. See if you can do a 360.
How?
I believe you lean 1 foot forward, the other back. Then he's 8 years old, so if he can do this, pretty much anybody can.
I only weigh 60 pounds. I thought I wasn't going to be able to do this. If you guys want to buy this, these are actually pretty expensive.
The maximum speed on it is 12 miles an hour.
If you guys know this, in 2005, if people tell this, that... If